Guys, this is Mesut and welcome to Learn It YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make videos from your animations. Let's get started. In my computer, all settings are done for OpenToonz to render to MP4. And when I do it, you see that camera pan and zoom is rendered and making a video from the animation. It's going to be saved on the desktop. Let's see it. This one. Yes, I made a video from my animation, but in order to use it, you need to install in your computer ffmpeg and place this file in your computer and show it to your OpenToonz. Let's do it. Let's write ffmpeg and download for Mac. Click here and we need ffmpeg file. Download it, extract it. And this file is necessary for us. I am going to create a folder on my desktop and put this file in that folder. So I create a folder. Let's call it ffmpeg. And move that file to this folder. And now I need to show this folder location in my OpenToonz. Preferences. Preferences. Import, export, and here I need to show it. It's on my desktop, ffmpeg. Choose. After that, it's possible to render your file. That's all. In this video, we learned how can you make videos from your animations. If my video is helpful for you, please subscribe to my channel, share and like videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.